Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. This is my alternate version of the Night's Error fight in the laboratory thingy. And we have very sneakily retreated into the prototype captive area, which means this door closed, and now we have their conjurer with us, trapped. Meanwhile, Mr. Prototype is prototyping out here. Okay, I think she has to step out. Also, now that the drone is safe, I could actually put it to good use. Okay, next we take out the mage. I think we can start advancing again and offer cover. Let's see now, let's go here. The blitz will stay here. Also, they keep missing because I guess it's... Okay, now he's hurt a little bit. I'm guessing that his dodge is just so damn good, and his armor is so efficient. Yeah, make yourself a cozy corner here. First off, who do we have here? Captain, guard, enforcer, 784. Go for them first. Captain next. Oh. If she's out here, can she see any of them? No, don't go there. So let her open the door. Can she see anybody? No, not such. Overwatch for now. Igar, who can you see? Oh, you can see plenty. Sight, and that's good. Do you see him? No. Also, Overwatch. And him, Overwatch. Hmm. Yeah. Oh, you have one more round, I think. So you go deal with him first. And then keep him busy. We will make an effort to take out this last guy. Ah, okay, he is out of his stuff. Can you heal yourself? No. Revenge. Revenge better, actually. Prepare yourself. Oh, he can't see him. Okay, never mind then. Get behind the corner. I go. It is time to shotgun. I suppose we have to fight through the lower levels as well. Anyway, a new manual save here. Save. And I'll write this one. Yes, please. Can I talk to him? I don't think so. The whole drug feed is still on. Ah, okay, we have to go through floor 24 as well, don't we? I guess it's not that bad that we took out all those security people. Okay. Let's check our status. First off, let's make a big circle of love. Then I want Ivar to be a little bit enhanced. Put her here. Enforcer, guard. Rigor, okay. We target the rigor. Yeah, get over here right now. I will keep him here as well. couple. Oh. You, Overwatch. Of course there's more. Uh-oh. Once again, the definition of mist is very, 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 very uncomfortable. I mean, if it's them, then it's uncomfortable. Chop up the rigger. Can I take him out? We didn't take him out. Okay. Is he actually blocking shots with the hatchet thingy? Oh shit. That's kind of awesome. Okay, you have the grenade. Use it to actually jazz up first. Because she's technically not down, I guess, not hurt. Control the drone while you're on drugs. Sure you can. I'm not exactly happy about bringing the drone out here, but... Oh, it's her turn already. Okay, let's take down the mage. The captain is next. Yeah, I have to move around anyway, so... Need to bring her away from there. Uh-oh. can't heal her anymore because... Oh, crap. That's not what I meant. Nobody else has trauma wagons, so... She's screwed, which means I'm gonna have to reload anyway. Let's reload. And I just had a brilliant idea. Well then, I don't really need to inspect this. I would rather save my movement. Anyway, first let him make himself a cozy corner here, and then let's do this. Here, where does the drone go? Oh, it stays behind. And I will keep her behind this corner at the moment. And when it comes time, when the time comes to throw a grenade, I'll be ready. Rigor right away. Shit. Oh. Take out your own guy! Take out your own guy! Take out your own guy! Okay, first priority. Time yet? Can you try again. Damn. Guard, enforcer, guard. Let's just take them as they come. Oh, this is nice. I will set him on Overwatch too. Actually, first, take your pills. Why did the drone come near? Oh, that's great. Stand over there. No, ooh, ooh. Yourself. Nope. Heal him. And now you shoot him. You chop that conjurer. Chop chop. Half a problem solved. Captain Mage. I'm going after the captain next. Also, this is where we quick save because things are relatively cozy. Kill one of them in one go. Huh, close. Okay, let's see now. Can you see him? No, you can't. You can't see them. The mage first. mage. Also, can you see him? Not yet. Igor? Can you see the captain? Oh, you fucking can! Awesome. Whoa! This was impressive. Here we are almost done with this section. Oh, there's more of them here, of course there are. This is where we regroup. Door console. You stay here. Hunker down. Maybe overwatch or something. You are over here. You are over here. So go inspect that door while you're at it. You step over here and maintain overwatch. You make Igor faster again. Actually, I want you to heal him first. Oh, 1 point. Oh, really? Set up an overwatch as well. Okay, I will put her here. I will put him there. I will put her here. Now, where do I water. It's his turn. Actually, then no. I will take him. Take her. We get to the attack part during this turn, so set up an overwatch as well. Okay, I'm gonna make a new save here. Sip of tactical tea. No, can you see Igor from here? No, you can't. Okay, that works too. Though what I really wanted to do was to step over here. Ah, you can't step over here. You just keep overwatch here. Showtime. How many steps? Oh, there's so many of them. Hatchet, Grenadier, guard. Where's the rigger? They don't have a rigger. Okay. Mage, guard, conjurer. Grenadier, guard. Take out the conjurer first. Can you see anybody just yet? No. Reload. Also reload. Overwatch. Free damage, how dare you? Bring her here. And he can... let me think. Okay, now you can make one of these. Fire. Stay here, actually. Keep an overwatch here. And you... stand overwatch as well. With shotgun at this point. Bash the conjurer. next mage. Is this the rigger? Show me, show me. Oh no, it's just the guard. Okay. Okay, the grenadier is a bigger friend than a guard. Next, let's go off this guard. See anybody? No. Okay, first go kill her. And then him. Can I do anything with him, like banish or something? Overwatch. Reload. Ah, so we're still moving like this. Okay. In this case, you come back here. Check out that door. Okay, let's bring you in. Okay, now we have an extra access. You stay here, rest or something. Everybody else, gather around him. Oh no, actually, maintain positions and keep overwatch and such. Because now I want to do the examining stuff as well. Examine the other door, just in case. you stay here. Keep watch. So yeah, the Inferno is basically like a scout force at the moment. So we might be able to get into the security room, I guess. Oh, this is no longer examinable. Oh, damn. I used all these turns. Never mind. We will use this to reconnoiter with the Inferno. No. Escaped as in too far or what? This sucks a little bit. Surely we can't see what's over there. I have an idea. First I want to see what more is on this side. Okay, everything is locked. Oh, okay, this is where our objective is. Okay, get it, got it. This. Oh, why? How about? Oh, okay, so it's not the visibility thing, it's a access thing, I guess. Okay, so we need to break in there. Okay, got it. I need to catch up. Okay, Dietrich, are you close to everybody? Let's gather around. Okay, so since he's not actively sentient right now, I think that's why this doesn't work so well on him. Let's put you over here. You keep your overwatch here. You keep overwatch here. Oh, I should have put her behind one of these thingies. Okay, and turn. Let's get to better positions. So you stand behind one of these. cover. Send him here as well. You keep cover from keep here and do that thing. Okay. Knock knock. Oh, okay, never mind. We need blitz for that, of course. So you make blitz faster. You keep your overwatch. You too. You stand by. You go hack. Retreat here or anywhere. And now you get to knock the door.
Hello.
We need to do some hacking. Captain, mage, enforcer. Take down the mage.
Oh shit!
Okay. You step here. And heal him.
Ha ha ha!
Okay. Igor, you still have one of those grenades, don't you? This is not a very good setting for a grenade, though. Take your drone away from the line of fire. You, let's see how much damage can you do in one round. Them? No. Overwatch. Ow. Where's the other one? There was one more, wasn't there? Like, there was this one chick who shot her. No, I'm unable to locate her. Okay, overwatch. Not enough points, okay. We'll just the overwatch with a hatchet then. Oh, there she is. How did I miss her? You can't see her. Some steps here. Can you? Yeah, you can't see. Splat. Okay, and Blitz needs to go in here now. Stay out here now and keep watch. Step on the other side of this and keep watch. And I will make a manual save. Is there anybody that you can heal? Probably not. Step over here. Can you heal her? Oh, like whole 2 points. Okay. You guys keep overwatch. With a minigun. Check in. Yep, that's a good setup. Oh, he has two. Let's create one for now. There's like a whole cluster of those. You know what? Execute the other one as well. How do you... Okay, I guess you don't. Overwatch. Do you do that? Is this like self-inflicted or what? Funk. Overwatch. Hmm. anybody else? Keep your Overwatch. Can't you move? Is this like a... Whoa! Shit! Is this like user proximity thing? And I should probably move farther away. Except he can't do this. Keep Overwatch. No! Get back here. I mean, you can stay here, but... Ow! Oh no! Oh shit. Now what happens? Ooh, does he need... Yeah, he needs healing. Dietrich, you're on. Oh, groovy. Everybody else? Keep positions. You get back to the position. We are running an orderly endeavor here. Enemy turn. Is the enemy the cyberspace enemy or what? Aha, he gets his programs back. course very convenient that even when Blitz fumbles out here, what just happened? Even when he fumbles out here, the big troll still remains under his control. Ah, explode self. Wait, show me. Explode self. And he can't go further than Blitz himself, or what? Oh, whoops, this was stupid, but now I know how it works, I guess. Haha. Okay. Not. Yeah, okay, now I get it. This part is hollow. I was like, but why can't we? Of course. Okay, he doesn't gain any AP in here. Retreat. Underestimated the whole cyberspace thing right now. Bounce them up a little bit. Did he take damage? Can't see. Overwatch. You two, just overwatch. just you and me. Damn. Oh, goody. Let's just wait a little bit. Okay, heal yourself. So, now we get the camera feed or what? Okay, I think this is a good place for a cliffhanger. We have come this far with very little reloading in between, so it feels like an accomplishment.